Here I am logged in and I can be able to access the create form. When I go to incognito, I am not logged in, but I can still be able to access the create form. And that's a problem because we wouldn't want a user who is not authenticated to be able to create a blog post. So we need to fix this, and we will fix this using middlewares. And a middleware, think of a middleware as a security check that is checking if you have a certain card. If you have that card, it will allow you to pass. If you don't have that card, it will not allow you to pass. So you can do it in your web.php file. So let's say, for example, we need to provide a security check in this blog.create. You can come here and say middleware, then give the name of the card that you want to check. So it's the authenticated card. So we want to check if someone has this authenticated card. If they don't want, they don't have, we will not allow them to see what we have here. If they have, they have it, we will allow them to see. So let's save, come back. Now I'm authenticated, which means because I'm logged in, which means I have the card, I have the authentication card. So if I refresh, I can still be able to see the form. I go to incognito, I am not authenticated, I am, because I'm not logged in, so the application doesn't know if I have the card, so it will not allow me to see what that route is returning. So if I refresh, now it's telling me, please show me the authentication card. And you show the authentication card by logging in. So you can do it here in the web.php, or you can do it in your controller. So I'll go to my controller. So you can repeat every route that you want to have an authentication. Then in the controller, you can use a construct function. So you can come here and say public function construct. Then in here, we will say this middleware. Then the name of our middleware is auth. Then save. So now it means every method that we have in here will have to pass the authentication. If it doesn't, it will fail. So if I come here, I try to go to contact, sorry, not to contact, to blog, it will say that I have to be authenticated. I try to go to blog, create, I have to be authenticated. But now we don't want to authenticate everything. We want our blog posts to be public. Anyone can see them. You don't have to be authenticated to see them. So we can come here and say except. So now we exclude a certain method, and then you can give the method that you want to exclude. So the method that is showing us the blog posts is index. So here we can come and say except index. Then save, come back, go to blog again. And now we can be able to see the blog post. But if you try to go to blog, create, you have to be authenticated. And that's how you use middlewares. Thank you for watching. And if this video has been of any benefit to you, kindly consider supporting my work by subscribing, leaving a comment, and a like. Cheers.